So I shared in my live stream how to create rusty props like this pipe right here using liquid latex. Check out that live stream on my YouTube channel and learn how to create some awesome rusty props for your sets.